women, especially Latinas, they have the family notion. They have the ability to be able to work twice as hard. My colleagues, and I've mentored a few females who have entered into different types of politics, city councils and school boards and other areas, and the necessity there is that they understand more in depth the responsibilities they have as elected officials.